I'm doing the Kussos dungeon thing. Blasted by that. fire. Kill me. Don't know. I don't know what's going on there. Jeez. And they all left.
You're safe. Thank the 12.
Hello.
You may have bested me this day, but what of the next? What of all the days to come? Remember, light no longer holds sway here. I may return whensoever I wish, again and again and again. Eventually, you will falter. And the staff will be mine. Until next time, Scions.
There will be no next time. This is the end.
Thought that wasn't ready.
What trickery is this? No. No. Cannot. No.
Use Tube Samati to gather ether. Quickly.
Oh, whoops, she wasn't done talking.
Thank you.
concentrate. Call to mind the time you struck down Lahabrea with the Blade of Light. Why won't it work? Is it because we lack the blessing of light?
Damn it. So much ether. And it still isn't enough.
Fools! No mortal prison can contain me! I shall make you pay for your insolence!
Please, Mother Heidelin, hearken to our plea. Lend us your divine light. Why can you not hear us? Do our words no longer reach you?
If only we had a bit more ether.
Moonbreeder, what are you doing?
Master Louisois, I understand now the choice you made in death. There is life. Farewell, Urianche. You daft old coot.
Moonbreeder, no! You mustn't!
What? No! It cannot end! I am eternal! I am immortal!
Well, that's one cycle down.
Moonbreeder. She's gone. You did it, my friend. The Ascian is dead. This device is a legacy of Moonbreeder's toils and sacrifice. I shall hold on to it for safekeeping.
Minfilia, are you all right?
I am.
Oh, we were surveying northern Thanalan when we received the distress call. We returned as swiftly as we were able.
It seems you have everything in hand, however.
What happened here?
She gave her life to temper the Blade of Light. I have no words.
Rather than await the inevitable, she took her fate into her own hands.
Does Urianche know?
My friend, there is something I must tell you.
I heard all, my lady. The moon sinketh, taking her leave of the heavens, yet her passing heraldeth the coming of a new day. Moonbreeder hath fulfilled her destiny, hath she not? Long ago, far across the seas in the Charlayan motherland, Moonbreeder and I did study under the sage tutelage of Master Louisoir. Full oft did he impress upon us that knowledge existeth to serve the greater good. This sentiment, however, was contrary to the nation's policy of neutrality, which censured intercedence in the affairs of foreign lands. In spite of vehement opposition, he founded the Circle of Knowing, and journeyed hitherto the heart of Eorzea. Through his noble sacrifice, was the realm spared its doom. Yet this great soul, whom all should rightly have honored, was branded a pariah in his own land. His peers did accuse him of forsaking his duty as a man of learning, and of meddling in the course of history. When he left Charlayan behind, Master Louisoir gave no word to signal his intent to move.